Hey guys, this is Akanksha. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna tell you what not to do in Goa. And these are not those points, beta chote kapde mat pehna, beta raat mein bahar mat ghumna. These are very practical and relatable points. So without further ado, let's get started. Tip number one, do not pay the amount quoted by the cab driver. Guys, bargain like anything. These people know that you are a traveler, you are a tourist, so they will quote like anything. So I'll give you one example. So we were traveling back from North Goa to South Goa. This cab driver charged rupees 1500, like not charged. He asked us to pay rupees 1500 and we paid 1200 bucks. So you can have the margin of 300 to 400 bucks. And not even for the cab, even if you're going for shopping, for hotels, for homestay, for anything, learn how to bargain. Tip number two, do not fill your scooty tank completely. I'll tell you why. So what happened last time, humne scooty tank josh josh mein pura fill karwa liya tha. And in 3 days, we were not able to finish even half of it. And jab hum scooty return karne gaye, he didn't give us any money back actually for that fuel, for that petrol. So do not fill your scooty tank completely. Fill it half, once it is getting over, then fill it again. This is better than wasting your money in petrol. Trust me. Tip number three. Do not carry lots of makeup unless you are there for an event or for a shoot and if you know how to do makeup. So guys, people like me, they don't deserve any makeup in Goa. On day one, I tried makeup and I regretted at that very moment. It's very hot. It start feeling heavy on your face. So better avoid using makeup there. You can carry one lipstick and one huge sunglasses and that will be your perfect outing for Goa. Tip number four. Do not carry any hair styling tools and hair styling sprays. Trust me guys, it's really hot there. You will definitely gonna tie your hair up in a bun or in a ponytail. So keep your trolleys light. Tip number five, do not carry uncomfortable clothes, which means I'm not saying chote kapde mat pehno. No, don't wear clothes which is tight near your thighs area. I'll tell you why. So if you're gonna rent a car, then well and good, you can wear whatever you want. But if you're gonna rent a scooty, doesn't matter you are driving or you're gonna sit at the back, if you're wearing something tight near your thighs, it is gonna be a huge struggle for you. Trust me, I'm experienced in this case. Tip number six, do not carry black lingeries and black clothes in Goa. Two fun facts which we all know. Black absorbs maximum amount of light and heat. And fact number two, ultraviolet radiation is a part of our life. So better avoid wearing black. It can cause you skin disease, skin irritation, and it may cause you skin cancer. So do avoid wearing black lingeries at least. Fact number seven, last but not the least for sure, do not go to South Goa. If you are going to Goa for having fun, for party, for drinks and for dance, North Goa is the best place. There you have Tito's, there you have LPK, there you have Baga. Guys, Baga Beach mein raat nahi hoti. Subha 4 baje tak Baga Beach open hota hai. All the restaurants are on. You can go, you can sit and you can chill there. And South Goa is just opposite to North Goa. Even people are different, I would say. Like in North Goa, people are a little chill, little relaxed. Like you do whatever you want, they'll not have that expression of judging you. But in South Goa, people are a little, you know, different. That's why I'm suggesting you, if you're going there for party, for fun, then go to North Goa. But if you are going there for just relaxing, like having a chill time, not to do much, then you can go to South Goa. That's about it for the today's video, guys. I have been to Goa twice and I think so. Two times of experience is enough for me to share these points with you people. So I hope you like this video. Give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel and do press the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I'm on YouTube. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.